gonna stick the scissors in too deep there, Luke.
I think there's an, isn't there a note in it? What's this, Sailor?
This night, when I went into your room, I heard a little voice, which said, help him, help, help. I am trapped under a big mattress. Help. Help. Lift up this mattress, and there was Fuffy. Oh dear, I said, are you what, alright? Fuffy said, I think so, but I feel sort of flat and sad. Fuffy did look. Wait, Fuffy did look rather flat. He had been squished under that mattress for two whole days. He looked a bit strange, because one of his ears was sticking straight up. Why are you so? Why are you so sad, Fuffy? I ask. I miss Nicky. I haven't cuddled up with him for a very long time, and I want to go home. Sniff, sniff. Don't worry, I said. Grumpy and I will make
Sure.
You get home as fast as we can. But first, let's see if we can make you a little less flat. So, we pushed in. What is pushed and fluffed and fluffed? Fuffy's back into shape. looked at not looked a lot better after that. Now we will take you to the post office and they will send you on the way home to Nicky and Jilton. Don't be sad anymore, Fuffy said. You're going on an aeroplane.
What does that say?
An aeroplane? You're going on an aeroplane!
Seemed a lot happier after that, and I am
sure that when
you read this, you will be giving him a big welcome home hug. Love, Gwen, Wumpy, XXX. Kiss, 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 kiss.
What do you say to Gwen?
Why don't I write a letter back and your parcel back to her?
I'm going to send her this little film, honey, so what do you say to Gwen and Grumps?
Thank you, Gran and Grumps, for sending Fluffy back in the note. And it was really funny when he said, help.
Are you going to give Fluffy a big cuddle? Yeah.